my teeth. I am one of the few spoken word artists who practice what she preached. My name is Nene Ali, and even when I was 10, I was quick to pick up a pen and start a poem from beginning to end. People ask me questions like, how are you able to write the things that you see? I tell them, I'm the books that my pen reads. Some say, Nene Ali, when you grow up, do you know what you want to be? I say, no. When I grow up, I want to be American Gangster. You know, like the kind you see on BET. But forget pushing drugs. I'm going to push my spoken word poetry. I'm going to go from ghetto to ghetto in every single city hood, pushing my spoken word product until I can get everyone hooked. Through my determination, I am off to the suburbs so I can get these privileged kids addicted to my words. I have city officials saying that my words are priceless. I tell them it's because I am the spoken word daughter of ISIS. I'm not going to stop pushing my spoken word until the whole world is down with me, so we can take the power from the world leaders and set the masses free. I might even smuggle some my spoken word inside penitentiaries. The biggest crime in America is not being able to read or think free. So when you see me, tell me, what do you see? A kid? Or a small reflection of you? If adults really knew how much kids and people too, then maybe they would stop acting a fool. Everything we learn it from you. Because behavior is taught and man is our group. We look, listen, and mimic everything that you do. So stop scratching your head and asking what's wrong with our youth. The question you should be asking is what's wrong with you?